can see pictured from above, taking the opening draw between Joakim Nygaard and Josh Archibald. Meanwhile, Larson and Kulikov defensive. We begin the game with a clear by Hoglander through center and fired in by Quinn Hughes. A bouncing puck and a quick shot and a save made by Koskinen. However, a trip coming against the Oilers just 24 seconds in.
Drive to the net here by the Vancouver Canucks. This play off the back wall, little carom bounces right out. And, you know, for Pearson, he just kind of is able to handle that puck off the bounce. Watch it kind of bounce, and he just stops it in his tracks, and you can see the stick right there in the left skate.
Been banged up a little bit down the stretch. Gaining the line is Brock Besser. Wire to pass, did Edler to Pearson inside, and that was broken up. Haas a chance to clear, and he does. Koskinen leaves it for Adam Larson, and now Nugent Hopkins has some open ice, and jumping up in the play will be Slater Cuckoo. Karam centers Cuckoo, denied by Demko. A brilliant save on Slater Cuckoo playing his first game.
He puts that on a harm's way, and then this is the two-on-one. Beautiful pass by Karam.
Hughes will spin it over. Rathbone has vacated the point, taken away by Dreisaitl, and now he's got a short-handed breakaway. In on Demko, shoots, and stopped. That would have been goal number 200.
By Cuckoo up on the rush, denied by Thatcher Demko, who was similar to the Kulikov penalty, just happened to be right there as the stride was being taken, but you have to be aware where your stick is, and again, the Canucks go right back with the power play.
Off the draw, quick shot by Rathbone, and a save made by Koskinen, and twice here at Rogers. Miller will get it back. Here inside, dish off one-timer, and a right pad save made by Mikko Koskinen. Battling is Michaelis. Jason draped all over him, forces a giveaway. Nugent Hopkins, Bouchard to drive, redirected by glove save made by Demko. Spectacular off the block shot.
Ryan McLeod not feeling too well. Watch this blast. The Bouch bomb goes off the stick of Hauerluck, off his knee, bounces off the ice, and Demko, as he's going down, still has the wherewithal to get that glove into the right position, followed all the way.
Gave it up. Kulikov a shot, and that drifted just wide. Might have glanced off Demko. David was standing right by it. Takes a pass from Dreisaitl, gives it up. One-timer score. Adam Larson pounds it into the net. And Edmonton takes a 1-0 lead.
Job on this sequence to get in front of the net. That one there goes off of him, almost finds its way into the back of the net, and then eventually he'll just funnel himself down, get into a position, draw Horvat with him, and a one-timer. I thought he might have got a piece of that on Rue. Doesn't look like it, though. I think this blast by Larson, you can just see the flex in the stick, and he beats Thatcher Demko on the glove-hand side.
Larson, his fourth from McDavid, still getting muscled up on by Cuckoo, and finally cleared by Nygaard. Maybe too hard, but again, the speed of Archibald will negate icing. Now he'll turn, look for Karen front, rolled it on net, the save made by Demko. And Jujar Kara will take the opening face-off of period two against Travis Ford. We're glad you're back with us on this beautiful Saturday afternoon at Rogers Place in Edmonton. Barry directs a pass to Nugent Hopkins over to McDavid in front. Neither Chiasson nor Dreisaitl could redirect that home. Here's Tanner Pearson shorthanded from the Canucks. Backhands it in front. And it slid home for a shorthanded goal. Pearson setting up the captain, Bo Horvat, and the game is tied.
Goes right through everyone. Beautiful pass by Nugent Hopkins looking for that redirect. It goes right off the back wall, and that little step that Pearson gets on Nugent Hopkins, he's able to create the 2-on-1. That's just a great backhand pass, too. Right through Barry. Barry is there in position, tries to take it away, and it just finds its way through. If he doesn't throw that across that aggressively, no chance it gets through. He fires it through, and for Bo Horvat, just
ran back to the point, fumbled away by Edler. Archibald's buying in on net. Quick shot to save Demko. He'll leave it for Edler. Just the speed of Archibald. You mentioned in Montreal. Horvat shaking off Bouchard. Hoglander to Besser. A shot. Toad. Rebound. What a save. Koskinen. And then Hoglander unable to bank it off. Checking out that last scrum in front as Vancouver denied by the right pad. Nugent Hopkins, side of the net, in front, one-timer, and that stayed out. Rebound, McDavid had it blocked. Edler might have gotten a piece of that. Demko the first one, McDavid crossed, one-timer, and somehow Demko with the right pad denied Alex Chiasson. A brilliant save drive, Edler.
Alex Chase on the power play. Beautiful little sauce pass over, wide open net. Watch the extension of Thatcher Demko, and then somehow is able to...
Archibald to Bear. Down the middle, Nygaard speed, tripped up, and this will be a penalty. Gets back up, finds Archibald in his shot. Redirected wide by Demko.
Close to cross it over the line. They did take a look at it, didn't cross fully over that line, and just a nice little drive.
What I do know is the Oilers are on the power play for the first minute 36 of this third period. 1-1 our score. Again, Larson even strength from Draisaitl, McDavid in the first, Horvat to Shorty in the second. McDavid. Pressure from Hammond. Back down low, and what a save. Demko robbing Ryan Nugent-Hopkins.
Amazing navigation by McDavid, too. One time gets the night, comes right back into the fray. A little pass down to Chase on. Quick little pass out to Nugent-Hopkins, and he gets good wood on this one. Just a little bit.
Here's Myers. A drive by Draisaitl to steal. The punch ahead for McDavid. It's a breakaway. Wrist shot, and it's turned aside by Demko. He tried for that short side drag move.
Nice little sauce pass. Put it to an area. No chance you're going to catch 97. Walks in, fakes, and at the last second tries to elevate.
Hamonic tries to get it out of the zone, and Highmore finds Hughes for an outlet to JT Miller. Highmore shoots and scores. Top right corner, and Matthew Highmore, after going the entire season without a goal, all of a sudden has goals in back-to-back games.
High on that glove hand side, then down the other way. This is a beautiful pass by Miller. Little hold up, zips it right through two defenders. There was two players back, and he just looks up, finds that little seam right over to Highmore, and gets that shot away quickly. And a save you'd like to see made from a distant shot from Highmore, but he picked that corner, and now it's Vancouver with a 2-1 lead.
Quinn Hughes will get a second assist on the scoring play, a turnover, and a quick shot, score again! Travis Boyd, same spot, top right, and it's 3-1 Vancouver with two goals in a span of 16 seconds.
Very well in this third period right here. Option to get that out of the zone. It's not handled along the wall. It's knocked down by Kara with the glove. But then it goes right to the Canucks, and Travis Boyd makes short work of that one when it comes over to him.
I guess it's a staggered season, so not technically the last day. But you get my drift. Highmore shot Hughes, and that ended up on Cahoon's stick. Around the boards.
He's got a pretty... wicked wrister as well. Nice little move at the blue line by Highmore. Just leaves it there for Hughes, who walks into the top of the circle.
Draisaitl stood up as he hit the line, taken away, and Miller will buy some time before finding Highmore. Back to Miller through the middle. Besser. Highmore, backhander through Koskinen, and in 4-1. Highmore has got two.
And just a little knuckle backhand that finds its way through Koskinen. It's going to have bodies back, a little turnover, boom, going the other way. And this puck just bounces its way to Highmore. And with Miller standing right on the doorstep, he just chops it towards the net. It goes right by Barry. A little bit of a screen there, but Koskinen just doesn't handle it. Goes off the inside of his right pad and finds its way into the net. And very short fashion in this third period.
Lift back behind and ultimately club back to center by Alex Edler. And that will do it. The Vancouver Canucks win it 4-1. The Oilers will have to settle for a 36-18-2 regular season record.